Jonathan Dixon territory, so let's see if they give it to him.
And that's exactly who they give it to, right up the middle, and he is in for a touchdown. And so a 10-yard rushing touchdown by Jonathan Dixon.